bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here.
Hey guys, happy quarantine. I'm gonna be making a video throughout a majority of the time that I am in quarantine. Just kind of going through my day and what super interesting activities I take part in. So right now I am just sitting outside with the dogs. They are being very wild, huh? Remy, you being wild, huh? But it's so nice out today. It is probably like at least mid-70s, and there's like a slight breeze, so it's not too hot, and the sun is shining, and there's not a cloud in the sky, and it's just so pretty. I wish that the beaches weren't open, because I would love to go. Today would be like a perfect day, but well. Now I'm gonna insert a clip that I recorded earlier, just kind of in the heat of the moment, just kind of talking about my thoughts on this whole coronavirus quarantine thing. So yeah, I hope you enjoy that. I wanted to start off this video kind of just talking about everything that's going on, because I just want to use my platform and what little following I have right now to just kind of spread as much light as I can. This is a very scary time, and I completely understand being afraid if you're someone that has a compromised immune system, or has a loved one who has a compromised immune system, or something that'll make them more likely for this virus to have a lasting effect. But just understand that fear does play a big role in how everyone is responding to this. There is no necessity to be stocking up for months on end. Like, the world is not ending. This will pass. This has happened before, maybe in the not in the same severity and like reaction of people, but like similar things have happened, and it'll all pass and everything will be okay. And fear does nothing productive for you. I understand that it is a scary thing, and I'm not saying like, oh, you shouldn't care, because you should be inside and not, and like do your best to like not get or spread the virus. But fear weakens your immune system, and that's just facts. Fear leads other people to make impulsive decisions that may affect you or your family. So just take this time to do what you can inside, or like take a walk, be more active if you want, like not in a gym obviously, but like do yoga at home. Like, I've been doing that for years, and it's something that I really recommend people to do. Go walk around in some woods near you where like you won't come into contact with people. I'm gonna do that tomorrow. Make art, rearrange your living room like you've always wanted to, learn how to cook. Like, there's so many things that you can do to spend this time productively instead of being at home on like watching media, just being so scared, because that does nothing for you. So just keep that in mind throughout this, that like, do, like, I'm not saying do what I do, but like take what I'm doing as like an example of things that you could do, you know. So yeah, just I hope everyone is doing okay, like whether that be like mentally or physically, or like with money, because I understand that's a big thing. But yeah, I hope you all are doing as best as can be expected right now, and thanks for watching this video.
I got time, it's clear to see from up here. The world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me.
Hey guys, it has been a while since my last clip. I know that there really wasn't that much, because I've had nothing interesting to film. I literally have not done anything at all. Which I guess that's that quarantine life. But I just feel motivated to spend it more productively. I've basically just been sitting around and playing Animal Crossing New Horizons because I got it. And that's all I've been doing. I'm like, I literally just said, like, make this productive, make art, do something that you always wanted to do, and here I am just like completely not doing what I said. And it looks like this quarantine could be lasting longer than the 14 days that it was originally supposed to last. Obviously, because it's getting there right now and it's not like close to being done. So I think that I'm gonna use the time that I have here as productively as possible. I'm not gonna release this until after all this is over, probably, because there are some things I'm gonna say in it that I kind of wanted to keep a surprise until that time. But on the 16th of April, I am planning to move back to my home state, which is Ohio, because of just personal things going on, and just I just miss my family and want to be there for them right now. But yeah, I'm surprising almost all my family. I obviously have to make sure I have living arrangements, but most of my family does not know, and it will be a surprise. So I'm looking forward to that, but that's still a couple weeks away. So I've already packed my car because I'm just like so excited to see them, and it's just been packed for like ever. I think I'm gonna get my paint stuff out and work and get some paintings done, because there's some that I've been working on for months and months. So I think I'll do that, and I'll probably show you part of that in this video. It's probably gonna last the entirety of the quarantine until I leave. So it'll be a long video for sure. But yeah, if you've watched this far, it's probably only like a couple minutes in because I really didn't have that much footage prior, but thanks for watching so far.
In the great outdoors, forever free. Step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell.
Hey guys, so my tripod is here. So I wanted to open it. A box inside of a box. Ooh, and a bag inside of a box. Oh, it comes with a little carrying case. That's so cute. I've had a tripod before, but I lost it. I have no idea where it is, so. This one's nicer, though. Ooh. Look at this bad boy. Fun. So cool. And then all of these extend to be like tall as hell, so now my videos can be so much better. Here, I'm gonna set it up and put my camera on it so you guys can see what it'll look like on my super cool tripod. Wow. Okay, so here it is. Wow, this looks so cool. Like, I can like actually sit and look like semi-professional. Like, this super bad angle, it's the first time setting it up, but like, now I'm not gonna be holding it constantly. It's just so cool. But yeah, right now I am working on fucking that baby right there. My painting. She's looking pretty cute. So yeah, that's basically what productive thing I have been doing for the past like day and a half. So yeah, I will update you when it's done, because I'm finishing her today or tomorrow morning, because I have a little bit more I want to do. But yeah, super excited about that. I'm doing a face mask. I have this Cool as a Cucumber mask from Bath & Body Works. And I just need a face mask, so. Self-care, baby. Hey guys, I just kind of wanted to share how I've been doing, because I haven't updated in a while, but I'm kind of struggling, like, mentally with this whole quarantine thing, and I never really thought about that in the very beginning of like when all this started, how it could potentially affect my mental health. But like, I'm just so like starved for human contact. And this sounds so weird because I'm a pretty like introverted person, but like, I don't know, like I don't associate with anyone outside the people that like live here, you know. And I don't ever leave the house. Like, I haven't left the house in weeks, even just to they're saying that you shouldn't go to beaches and parks or like anything, so I've not left the house in weeks. And I feel like I'm trapped here, and it's just really not good for like me right now. I'm kind of this is just causing a lot of things to kind of like resurface, and I'm just not doing great. And I hope you guys are doing okay. I never really thought about the impact that this could have on people's mental health, including mine, and I'm just, it's worrying. It's scary to think about how much longer this is gonna go on, because there's no certainties in any of this. I just hope things go back to some kind of sense of normal, even though like normal subjective, but like I just don't want to feel like so anxious about what's going on in our world right now. I don't know. I don't have any words of like, I don't know. Yeah. Hello, Haley from the future here, or present. Today, I'm uploading this today. This is me now. Anyway, future Haley, what's up? That clip was depressing as fuck. I was going through some shit, which is why this next clip now is 2 months later, because I just had no energy or motivation to film. But I am doing a lot better. Just a little life update. I moved back to Ohio. I think I mentioned that somewhere in this video. But yeah, I moved back to my home stay. I'm staying with my family right now. Just sorting through some personal shit that I probably won't put on this platform. But yeah, the world is like collectively just going through so much shit right now. And I hope all y'all are like doing okay. I know like, okay, it's like kind of like far out there, especially for like the severity of everything that's going on right now. But just like, I hope y'all are doing the best that you can be doing. But yeah, I will be uploading some more. I know I say that all the fucking time, But I actually have another video that I'm uploading directly after this one because I already edited it. It's like I made a garden and I went thrifting and shit. I don't know. It's whatever. But yeah, thanks for watching this. If you made it this far, you a real one. So yeah, I'll see you soon. Bye.
Meant to be.